Sticky, and it has like hard parts too. Ew. I'm gonna use like a see, it's not like even slime. So I might throw this out, but I'll probably have to fix it. I'm gonna add some green. I think it's gonna work. Actually, it's working, but I don't want to get it with my hands. Okay. So I think this slime is really bad, but I think I can fix it, and then it'll be like a really good slime. Stay tuned. I'm gonna remake this slime, and I'm gonna make a video. I remember this one. This is like a slime I made from. It smells really good. This is like a slime that I made from Virginia. It's like home. I read it from the store, and I have a video on that. And I hope after this, maybe you could see it. And they use contact lens solution, so I was very happy with that. They said to use contact lens solution, and I like that because it's like nice. But this slime is like sticky. Let me make a thumbnail. Ready? Okay, I can. 2, 3. Okay, yeah, I think I'm good because this one is. Okay, I'm gonna make another video when I fix slimes. Like, when it's like really bad. I'm gonna do a video on that. So, to the side, and this slime had 2 covers. I have no idea why. My thing is like, oh my goodness. This is my bubblegum slime, and I'm just gonna like open it. It has bunch of them in it. Is it? Oh, it's actually nice. is not really like 1 day old, but I made it. I made it like 2 days ago, so yeah. Much, much more better than all of these. But this one's like, it's not as good as this one. Can you like hear when I stretch it? You can hear like it. Well, they're not like, wait, what? This is like, so actually I might have more old slimes right now, but we'll just see if like, if it's bad or not. So we're gonna take the slime. Just squeeze it out. We'll just have to see if these slimes are like old because of this one. This one is supposed to be, this was clear before, so I don't know what happened to it. I might have to fix it with my PQ or something, I don't know. But it's very pretty too, yeah. So it has to have that like hard part, wow. This is kind of both, but it's still nice. It feels like bubblegum. But this is why this slime is called graham cracker slime. And I think it's like, yeah, I think it's like graham crackers. And I still think it's graham crackers. Not like these other ones. Okay, so let's see this one. What is that? I don't really know. I don't remember making this slime before. Maybe because it's like really old and I don't like it, but wait, I don't know if this slime is sticky or not. Honestly, it looks sticky. Meanwhile, I'm just like doing this all, the whole video or something, I don't know. Hello, hello, how are you? Hi, is that up? Is that up? Is that up? Is that up? I have no idea how, I don't remember making this lines. I don't remember the texture or like anything. I don't really remember, so yeah. I'm just gonna flip it so we have more time to play with. Okay, this slime is like small, but it's okay. Okay, so guys, that's just the window. When they open the window, it's like ding dong. Okay, so I'm gonna make, wait, hold on. I don't have any idea making this slime either. say, though?
I have no idea making this one.
So let's see. I think this is good. I think this one is like an old slime. So yeah, it looks really old. And it's very pretty. If you don't see the sparkles, let me see if it's sticky. So this is one of the slimes that are like old. Okay, I'll fix this. Okay, I don't even know if I can fix this because of... Sorry for the background noises. If you hear any, it's just like, because people keep open. Okay, so this is one of the old slimes. It's sticky, but it's not sticky. Okay, I'm gonna have to, wait, where's my scissors? I'm gonna cut this bag open to see. I'm gonna cut this bag open so I can get my slime.
This used to be clear. Oh my goodness.
And then now it's like sticky and oh my goodness. But it's still pretty anyways. Okay guys. I hope you like this video, so I hope you give it a thumbs up and subscribe. It's getting to my next video right now. Or like fixing slimes, I don't know, bye. Yeah!